Hello, I'm CG Yen. This is a quick video to show how to add camera rest in Blender. After starting Blender, we can go to Edit and Preferences, and then go to Get Extensions, and we can search Add Camera Rest. And then go to Install to install this free add-on. After installed, we can close the Preferences window, and then go to Add and Camera. We can find three options of camera rack: the Dolly Camera Rig, Crank Camera Rack, and 2D Camera Rack. In this tutorial, I will use Dolly Camera Rack. Next, I want to show how to use it. I want to split the viewports into two. One is for preview the camera, so I select the camera and go to View and go to Align View. Align Active Camera to View. So we can preview the camera view. Next, in this viewport, I will control the camera rack. So I select the camera rack and go to pose mode. So we can select the rack and we can move it. And also we can rotate. I go back to rotate. I want to show it clearly. I want to add an object. So we can go back to objects mode and add. Mesh, I add a curve. Now I go back to pose mode. Sorry, I select the camera rack and go to pose mode. So we can move it. For example, I move the roots to the back. And also we can move the arm. And we can move the camera to change the angle. Actually, we can select the small circle. We can offset the camera, or we can rotate the camera. So this is how we can use camera rack in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yen. See you in the next video.